107.5 WBLS, your number one source for R&B.
So we're at the 2013 New York International Auto Show, we're the oldest auto show in North America, starting in 1900. And we've got over 60 new vehicles that were unveiled to the press last week. Brand new vehicles that have never been seen anywhere else in the world, along with 1,000 other new cars and trucks, 2013 and 14 model years, for people to come and check out their new car. This is the all-new 2014 Dodge Durango that was launched here in New York just last week. It's, as you can see from the front, it's got new lights, new rear lights, new styling, new interior, lots of new electronics, new dashboard. It's a really, really nice new version of the old one. This is the new Fiat Abarth. It's a high-performance Fiat 500. It's got 160 horsepower, 1.4-litre turbocharged engine, and it'll take you from 0 to 60 in 6.5 seconds. Well, this is our electric vehicle ride and drive, and anybody who comes down to the show can take a ride in one of these all-new electric cars. And one of the things we're trying to do at the show is try and show people that, you know, they're just like your regular car. They look the same, the interior is the same, but also the benefits too. An electric vehicle is absolutely instant torque when you put your foot on the gas pedal. There are no engine components that have to be revved up to get the car moving. It's absolutely instantaneous. Mercedes unveiled 5 new products at the New York Auto Show last week to the world's press, including some great AMG super high performance models. But one of the most interesting vehicles that they unveiled was the new Mercedes CLA. It's a much smaller vehicle. It comes in under the C-Class and it's priced at under $30,000.